Very interesting table about the times that we are living now. As we know, unfortunately, the governments cut a lot of money for the yeshivot from the budget that used to give, and it brought out to a situation that really lot of talmidei chachamim, lot of yeshivot, are really starving before their festivals. Now, amazingly, this is what the Zohar says exactly is going to be before Mashiach. Amazingly, the Zohar says this, what we see now is a part of the Zohar. The Zohar, as you can see, but the source is Naso, the Seder of Naso, Kuf Kav Dalet, on the 44. And then it speaks here about Atidin Israel, Amit Amelim, the Chaye. In future, Israel will eat from the Tree of Life, and so on. The Zohar says, carries on, and he says the following. He says that it will be a situation at that time, ואת רוח הטומאה אעביר מן הארץ, the spirit of impurity I will take away from the land. דלא יתפרנסו, זה תלמידי חכמים, people who are studying Torah, תלמידי חכמים will not be provided, sustained מעמי הארץ, from ignorant people, people definitely who are not appreciating Torah. אלא מסיטרא דטוב ולא מערב רב, will not be, will eat from the side of the goodness and not from the mixed multitude. Nibu, ערב רב, mixed multitude, in the Konto Kabbalah, they will be the leaders before Messiah. And then he carries on, it means explain here the commentary, Rabbi Fish said that this cutting of the budget is ממש מבחינת כריתת חיותם של הערב רב. This will cause the cutting off this connection with the mixed multitude. The Talmidei Chachamim is money, will not be dependent on them. And then he says about this Erev Rav, ומחרימים Erev Rav בנייו, זוס Erev Rav, they are hating so much, the Talmidei Chachamim, ולא יבין לו, באטרס גין, they don't give him a lot of money, אלא they give him only a little bit, only דבר כסוב, only a small part of this budget, שעושים חרם על חרדים, because the next year מיוקד, the חרדים, is all kind of coalition agreements, ולא נותנים להם אלא דבר כסוף. זה gives them only a fixed amount, exactly what is happening today. And then he says, afterwards, the Zohar carries on, they give this little מדלוי תקומה להן, אפילו דלון ואפילו חיישה. It means, the explanation, that this giving is so small that will not be enough for them, for this תלמידי חכמים, for people studying Torah, yeah, to stand up on their feet, we know quite well that this small amount hardly satisfies part of them. ולכן אין בנתינה של הדבר, therefore this farce part which are given cannot help them for their sustenance, for their life. וכל, and then he says that, וכל חכמים, on all those חכמים, אנשי חיל, those people who are afraid of God, ויראה חטא, who are afraid of God, זה הרבה צרה, זה time of aggravation, it means suffering a lot. בדוחקה, ביאגונה, with agony, they are considered like dogs, you know, because the mixed multitude, yeah, unfortunately, the attitude to these people, like dog, gives them to eat some small pieces. This is this. And then, but the Zohar carries on, ואינו ערב רב, זוס ערב רב, זה ותירין, זה money, זה living in quality peace, happiness, בלי, without this, no agony, no suffering. They are robbers, yeah, like they said, they're robbing the money from the people, Orthodox people. The Inun Dainin, those are the leaders of our generations. So amazingly, clearly the Zohar says that before Mashiach, we'll have this kind of situation, that will be the leaders will be mixed multitude, Erev Rav, people who are hating Torah and fighting against the Torah, what you see today. Amazingly, in this code, in this YouTube, that we are seeing now, exactly this what is written. Exactly this situation. And what you see here, is you see the best meeting of Hakitzutz, the cutting of the budget. And who is doing it? Erev Ravim, mixed multitude. This kind of people who are hating Torah, Erev Ravim. And these kinds of governments that we have today, you see Memshal, amazing, Kamir Memshal, Erev Ravim, and this is what they are doing. And as the Zohar says, this is a sign that we are nearing HaMashiach. Yeah, this is what is that, because the Satan feels that his end is coming, so he's doing everything against Torah. And this is a time, amazingly, this year coming minimum in the Torah, 5,774, and this is our Mashiach. And the blessing is this, the Pharaoh, who also did these problems to Jews, is written in the Torah, Kasher Yanutu, the more they afflicted him, Kasher Yanutu can hear Bechon Yifor, the more they afflicted him, the more they were coming out, flourishing, coming out, and increasing. The same thing here. And amazing that you have here the verse which says, "Pakod yifkod Elohim etchem," God promises he's going to redeem them. So again, you have here the cutting of the budget by Lapid. He's a real Rebbe Rav, the mixed multitude, because he, amazing, he comes here exactly with the beginning of the word, Erev Ravim, Erev Ravim. So let us hope that really we see the power of the Torah. And this is the year that if we'll do tshuva, we'll have Mashiach coming soon in our time.